Hello family, welcome to another beautiful edition of Annie Otto's channel. If today's your first day watching me, please hit the red button that says subscribe and follow me on Facebook on Annie's Kitchen and Wellbeing. You will love it. Alright guys, so in today's edition, I'm gonna be making fried rice with egg, okay? So these are the beautiful ingredients that are needed for this precious dish. I have my diced beef over here, shrimp, bell pepper mix, habanero pepper, white sweet onion, peas and carrots, eggs, spring onion, ginger, garlic, soy sauce, curry powder, bay leaves, salt, fried rice spice. I'm gonna be using coconut oil and sunflower. I just like the taste. And of course, I'm gonna be needing butter. Then here is my jasmine rice. You can use any other rice of your choice. Okay. Over here, I have the rice. And I'm gonna add some butter and a sprinkle of salt. A little bit of sprinkle of salt. So I'm not gonna add a whole lot of water to this. I'd rather be adding little water by little because I don't wanna overcook this rice. So I'm gonna cover it to bring it to boil. A little bit of salt to melt it down. You can always use any spice of your choice, okay? This is the soy sauce. I'm just gonna spice both the shrimp and the beef. I'm using no seasoning. I'm using just one cube to both of them. Mix it and let it sit for at least 30 minutes. I'm gonna be multitasking. So over here I have the shrimp. Okay, the shrimp is ready, as you can see here. The beef is done just the way I want it. Mm-hmm. Make scrambled egg out of this, so I just whisked the egg and added a little bit of salt. So this is the white onion, I'm just adding it to this other pan. I'm gonna add the garlic. Ginger here. So I chopped the ginger and also the garlic. I didn't want to blend anything. This is going to make me add more water to this, which is not required. Here's the green onion or spring onion, whatever you want to call it. And it goes in there. This is the chopped bell pepper. So I just have a variety of the bell peppers and I chop it to the size that I want. The favorite spices. So you can add sprinkle or you can curry powder. The peas and the carrots. And the beef. I'm gonna turn the stove off at this time because everything here is done, okay? I'm gonna add the rice. So I'm gonna gradually turn this. The scrambled egg. You know the scrambled egg I did earlier? I'm gonna rice is so lit. This fried rice is so lit. Jeez. Okay. Now you can taste the salt.